In 1938, the Public Works Administration allocated more than $500,000 toward the cost of an auditorium on the Michigan State College campus.
It's interesting, that building is important for MSU because up until that time we really didn't have a major gathering place on campus, and it played an important public function for the campus.
Designed by O.J. Munson, the entrance facade features gothic-inspired pointed arches and lancet windows. The limestone spandrels over the entrance are decorated with images of comedy, tragedy, musical instruments, and vines.
So you come into the entrance of the building and you're struck by the tracery, the stonework above the entrance area up high. The Gothic elements of that work really come through in that building. And if you ever have the experience of being inside that building, looking out through them, you have a kind of cathedral-like feeling up there.
The lobby's oak paneling, chandeliers, and white marble flooring reflect a desire for an elaborate structure to suit its cultural purpose.
So it was a major campus gathering place and an important one. And there's lots of attention, again, to craftsmanship in the woodwork inside of the building, as well as the stone and brickwork. And this is a campus that in many ways is just, in many ways, the vernacular of the campus is brick and limestone. And that's certainly a powerful symbolic building on this campus.
The entire WPA campus walking tour is available online at artmuseum.msu.edu.